今回は栗と舞茸の炊き込みご飯。Family man from my dear hometown. How I could know for sure if ever found his woman. 舞茸は 50g、栗は 100g 使います。生の栗は熱を通し皮を剥きやすくします。She'll make you ask yourself, have you done any good in your life? Have you been any better these days? Do you really deserve such a gift? Then it's down to drive and you're now smiling, breathing that sweet night.生姜も加え香りを出しましょう。栗と舞茸の旨味で減塩につながります。最後にごまを散らしたら完成です。生姜を入れることで味が引き締まり、調味料が少なくても満足感のある味を楽しむことができます。